Knowing that the FFS mission is to facilitate cross-sectoral reality, is FFF relevant?
Indeed, it's very much relevant. the meaning of FFS, meaning forest and farm facility, is as a result of the successes that were registered by the National Forestry Program, which was coordinated by the Department of Forestry. And that program registered a lot of successes, because it was through that program that we were able to conduct the National Forest Assessment, taking into account the forest resources, including other land uses. So it's at the same time that we were able to establish also the National All Gambia Forest Platform. That was also another achievement. And another achievement was also the establishment of the, or the revision of the field manual of the implementation guideline of the Community Forestry Program. All these were successes that were registered, and based on that, the forest and farm facility now is coming to build on to the successes and also try to, you know, see the challenges that were unable to, that the NFP was unable to take care of, and then it will continue from there. So obviously it's very much relevant, because this time around it's not only looking into forestry aspect, it's going further down to look into the CBOs, the local communities, name them. So it will further go down now into the local communities. And the objective is to contribute to food security, to reduce poverty, contribute to climate change, and name them, so many other things. So obviously it's very much relevant.
Okay. And how could the FFF contribute to these realities, you know, in a broader perspective?
Okay, FFS will really contribute to these realities based on the fact that something has already been done, something has already been achieved, and like involving the local communities and other stakeholders, that will definitely go a long way in enhancing the success of this program.